The actual experience is the credibility of the experience. Two, that builds trust. I started the secret groups because of that lack of trust. So I wanted to create an attractor factor called secrecy so that people could express themselves in the most trusting manner possible and trust their themselves into a conversation where they could learn. And, you know, I was just telling someone this morning, so many of our clinical trials sponsors have websites where they are talking about their clinical trials, and they, I think, honestly feel that patients go from being a patient in a diagnostic or a clinical setting and immediately go to their website to learn more about a trial. Uh-uh. That doesn't happen that way. Trust is developed in the conversation, you know, the conversation that happens 24/7 in Colontown. People start developing the connections and that trust. They, you know, we have leaders that are, again, in our inaugural year of training for Tom's Pride, who have generated, by their postings, credibility and trust. People are, our new people recognize the leadership almost immediately, go to them, whether they post publicly in the group, which is private, so it's not public to the world, or that they just address them by personal message, asking them a question. But our patient navigators, the Tom's Pride group that we're developing, are there in a position of extreme trust. They are the best informed. They have the best connections with our doctors, like Dr. Grothy and some of the leading docs around the world, actually. And they know that they're confident that they're delivering as close to the right information as they possibly can. And our patients that are asking the questions know that and trust that. And that gets validated all the way across the process when they take it to the doc who says, golly, how did you know that? That's stuff that only we docs know. No, not true. We are really creating an educational and training engine, and we're creating patients who are, and I will say this, surviving longer because they're doing two things. They're continuing the learning transformative process, and they're helping others, their others, and it works.